Insiders have denied that President Trump was behind a tweet made on his Twitter account that appeared to incriminate him. The Saturday tweet, written in Trump's voice, said that the president knew Michael Flynn lied to the FBI and that this was why he fired him in February. That led to claims that the president could be prosecuted for obstruction of justice, as he reportedly told James Comey to stop investigating Flynn after firing him. But later that same day, two sources told The Washington Post that his personal lawyer, John Dowd, had authored the tweet. It's not clear whether Trump saw it before it was sent. Scroll down for video. This tweet by Donald Trump led to accusations that the president had obstructed justice after allegedly telling James Comey to back off Michael Flynn while also knowing that Flynn lied to the FBI. But now the White House says his personal lawyer made the tweet. The tweet was fired off while Trump was stuck in traffic in a motorcade in New York City, leading to critics accusing him of committing a crime. The tweet said the president knew Flynn had lied to federal investigators over his contact with Russian officials but that he never needed to because all his their interactions were lawful. I had to fire General Flynn because he lied to the vice president and the FBI, it said. He has pled guilty to those lies. It is a shame because his actions during the transition were lawful. There was nothing to hide. The tweet was sent while Trump's motorcade was stuck in traffic as it left a Republican fundraising event in New York City. It appeared to be an attempt by the president to defend Flynn and disprove suspicion that there was any collusion between his aides and the Kremlin. Instead, it placed scrutiny back on him and fueled talk of a different officer entirely. Democrats were quick to jump on it, saying that if, as claimed, Trump allegedly asked then-FBI head James Comey to go easy on Flynn after his firing, he had obstructed justice. Flynn was fired on February the 13th. At the time, the president said the decision was based on him misleading Vice President Mike Pence about his interaction with Russian Ambassador Sergei Kislyak on December the 22nd. He did not admit to knowing Flynn lied in an interview with the FBI in January. Now two inside sources are claiming that John Dowd, the president's personal lawyer, is the one who made the tweet, taking the blame off Trump's shoulders. On February the 14th, Trump met with FBI Director Comey. Comey claims he was asked during this meeting to go easy on Flynn and drop the investigation into Russian collusion. He was fired on May the 9th and says it was because he never complied with this alleged request. The president has never admitted asking him to go easy on Flynn and said that he fired him over his handling of the Hillary Clinton email scandal, which many say won him the election, months earlier. Incredulous Democrats tweeted their disbelief over Trump's remarks on Saturday. The president asked his FBI director to let his national security advisor off the hook for committing the crime of lying to the FBI. When Comey refused, he was fired.